Welcome back to the KCRA 3 Experience at the Arden Fair Mall, and we're going to go into Biba's kitchen today. She is making a heart-healthy spring vegetable soup.
Welcome to my kitchen. Come on here. I want to show you something that I think is wonderful. It makes me so happy to see how food changes. What I have here is onion, garlic, parsley, and pancetta, Italian bacon. And this one is the most flavorful mixture you can prepare for soup. We are making a springtime soup today. You are going to stir it until it is lightly golden, 5 to 6 minutes, and then get all the vegetables you like and all the vegetables that are available in spring. So we have some corn, put it in, peas, going. These are string beans cut into small pieces. Here we go. Asparagus, not only the tip, but also the stem. And then we have zucchini, and then we have some tomatoes. And put everything there. Now, the only thing for us to do now is to stir this mixture without the addition of broth, just for 2 or 3 minutes. So that it can soak into the savory base, pancetta and everything else. So at this point, give it a couple of minutes. When it begins to be coated, then you have broth. I use chicken broth and of course broth that we do at the restaurant. You don't have to make the broth in order to make the soup. So you can buy low fat, low sodium, chicken broth in a store, or you make it with bouillon. You season it, don't put too much broth because you want to be nice and thick, and you let it simmer for about 45 minutes or so. And then here we have a soup that of course we have made before. It is nice and thick with all the vegetables that are really fresh vegetables. Now, I know that when my husband is looking at this, we'll say, you are messy. Yes, I am messy. And you know why? Because if you are a cook, you have to be a little messy. And then you can add some bread, croutons if you want to, or you can just a little piece of bread and put the Parmigiano in. It is simple. You know, after you have a plate like this, you maybe just need a little bit of cheese with the salad. Try it because it's wonderful. Buon appetito.
If you'd like a copy of today's recipe, send a self-addressed stamped envelope and 42 cents postage to Spring Vegetable Soup, care of KCRA TV. You can also get the recipe by going to our website, kcra.com. Click on the food tab. It's on the left-hand side of the screen.